Pelayo. I'm from Sunnyside High School.
And my name is Mona Lisa Lopez, and I'm from Desert View High School.
We work in the pediatrics department in Dr. Melissa Halpern's lab, where we study necrotizing enterocolitis, also abbreviated as NEC.
Intestinal disease often found in premature babies, in which the baby's intestines become inflamed and then eventually die.
The disease is sudden and unexpected, so here in the Halpern lab, our purpose is to find a way to predict NEC.
It's an important topic because there's a 20 to 40% mortality rate for babies diagnosed with NEC.
In the lab, we performed Western blots and compared between different buffers.
We also tested different lysis protocols, asthma concentrations, and the effect of phosphatase inhibitor in lysis buffers. What other factors might influence NEC? And if there are no clear connections between bile acids and NEC, what can we look at next?
Of a Western blot could be improved for a better blot. And then the Western blot could be used to test the asthma protein.